Crytek, you should seriously consider hiring me, because at this point I'm just working for free. There are so many bugs, so many things I've fixed and helped people with. Like, I don't know, at this point I should be made employee of the month. Employee of the month, straight away. My website is about to fully release, so I'm making tutorials for using my crosshair and stuff. I'm rebranding. Do you like my picture? Very good picture. Because I'm about to release the website, I will be focusing on making good tutorials. But if you wanna help, and you have a game you like to see my leading crosshair in, you can contact me. Or if you have a game you will like the tactical team maps to work in, you can contact me. They are not ESP, they're not cheat, so it's just to improve the quality of the teamwork by giving the ability to draw. And these tools will be generalized so that you can use them with any game. But Hunt will be my top dog. I will try to avoid stuff like this that's completely broken, but my stance is stance about campers.
There is three of them, man. There is three of them and they're playing like absolute pussies, man.
And it is not just me who realizes that it is a way to win game.
Full trio playing like this, by the way. Full trio. Doing nothing but holding angle, sitting still, playing range. He has the will to teabag.
The ABC of business models online is the watch time. The more likely you are to watch and spend time, the more likely you are to pay, because it will feel like you're not spending much if you already spent a lot of time on something.
Look at these guys. Yeah, you shoot me because you know that you're the biggest pussy in this game, man. Absolutely unbelievable.
And it feels like you cannot do anything to change this.
Spacebar, you're not jumping enough. What's wrong? You're not jumping enough anymore.
This is why Hornet tries to bait them to show that they're stream sniping, in case they are, just to have something to attack them with. He just wants to punish them in any way possible.
Jump! Jump, jump, jump! You're not jumping anymore. What's wrong, man? You're not jumping anymore. Keep jumping! Come on! Jump, jump, jump! Keep jumping, keep jumping. Jump, jump, jump more. Jump, jump, jump. Jump, 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 man.
Hornet doesn't associate with me and he doesn't have my opinions, but I do have his opinions about range, waiting, and camping. I share the opinion of almost everybody but the people who want to delude themselves that it is a skill when anyone knows it exists. Camping, exploiting, and cheating are not a skill. If you become a very good medic and you make yourself immortal because of your skill as a medic, I will recognize in that case camping is a skill. If you become a very good programmer and you code cheats for games, I will recognize that those cheats as you coded them are because of your skill. But using the cheats, using the exploits, waiting, using your lifetime, those are not skills, they're resources.